Got a little busy. And I missed Samurai Jack again. Damn it. I'm gonna keep missing that stuff. Oh well, might as well watch it. Might as well watch it. When the Reese sees them, I'd rather not, but kinda have to. Let's see here. Let's change my characters out for here. Just because. His appearance. Special outfits. Yeah. Awesome. Let's go with this here. Alright. Yeah, I guess I've seen like 1,000 times, man. I'm gonna try something here. I see a lot of Terran here. I'm gonna try that V-Sync thing. See what that does. Okay, let's check that map again. No Terran now, thankfully. Terran was so damn annoying. Alright. There's so many things to do. Let's see here.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Let's change out this gun there. Yeah, sure, special, but let's see here.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Mm-hmm. I'm riding a motorcycle, yeah. Yeah, I need to see. My friend's at home. I just want a friend. That's a gift. That's a gift.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Down.
We're clear on this side.
All right, let's see here. Tag this.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Yes. Keep hitting the wrong button. Keep hitting that button, apparently. Let's get this part here real quick.
I'll drive.
Too afraid to fight back.
All right. Let's see here.
Cool, let's move.
The golden eyes.
That was Riddle. Heard that playing too many times.
Ready? Fire.
Copy.
Engaging hostiles. Heads up. We've got army units in the area.
See what this buggy does.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
I had the not well I had not everybody. a little go-kart or something like this. Not exactly what this office looked like, but, you know, standard one. Yeah, my friend wrecked it.
Fire.
Roger that. Target down.
We're clear.
We're only attacking these foreigners working in our...
Enough of that damn conversation, seriously. Alright, already. I hope not echoing. Last time I was echoing.
Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians.
All right, here we go.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump. Okay, we're still good.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Gun of the tango. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Got myself a Maceo here.
Me duele, espérate.
We're good.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Let's go. They found their makeup.
Care of them pretty quick and quietly. Got about my neck here a little bit.
Check it out, weapons case.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Let the rebels out. I guess the rebels weren't completely useless. Usually are. Got that. Oh, shoot. All right, let's see here. Probably upstairs then. Wasn't supposed to be there. Now let's check, see if all the supplies here.
go nice with my boots.
Downstairs? Yeah, it's back downstairs. Well, the elevator works. Probably not. Yeah, there's no switch there, so no. Alright, let's see here. Passenger.
I'll fly.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just
'cause
that one time?
Damn right, 'cause that one time. One time happens all the time in my book. Let's go here. Do this mission real quick. Whoa, that was scary. That's the only one to the passenger seat. Save a little money, buy another vehicle, it'd be awesome.
Everything's gonna be awesome.
Power generator, dude. Oh, can't turn off. Can I mess with it? No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like mess with itself. We're crazy though.
Turn the whole power to center for a while.
We got Udadad coming. When it's in a doubt, get to the second now.
No. Rocks, damn it.
Now let me get over there. Oh my god. Come on. Motorcycle.
Buddy used up half our time getting this far. Think we'll make it?
Sure we will.
I'm taking the bike.
It's the bike was stuck. It's the bike. Stupid. I can make it. I can make it. Yep, plenty of time. About 5-3 seconds. God damn it.
Damn it. It's like we got lead in our boots.
I don't know, stupid ass bike here. Can't ride with simple rocks here. It seems like tiny rocks here would just make you fly all the curve. Hey, Mr. Jeremiah. Yeah, I probably want my little PC.
What are you doing?
Mm-hmm. Oh. There we go. Oh, damn, why is it? Should be the start button. I don't know. Why keep hitting the start button all the damn time? Ah, damn, I gotta wait. I gotta warm myself, actually, for this shit to work. Hopefully, response. Hey, bug. Hope it responded. Yeah. Yeah, good.
Hang on, I'll drive.
There you go.
I'm in.
Get back, Scorcher Leaf. Alrighty. Alright.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Fire.
Take cover.
Out of the car, save me!
Took you so long.
We need to hit the next antenna in sequence, quickly.
Let's roll.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it.
Nice work. That should keep Sicarios from sharing rebel positions.
Got there again. Alright.
Going on menu.
This is the garage. Sound off and spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Where you got them?
Close to the camp entrance. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Okay, we're cool. I got a narco over here. Right by that stack of tires.
Sure.
Yo, cartel gunman.
I don't see him.
Over by the crate of comm gear.
Should keep you busy.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll keep them busy for a bit. Fucking flu.
Got another tango.
They're on alert.
They're right on alert. Get off your ass. Yeah. Is there another one here? Oh, there's another one here. As long as the rebels keep them busy, we're good.
Open fire.
Open fire, open fire.
There you go, all of them. This base is ours.
Clear over here.
There's a cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Alright, there we go.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Damn, get the hell out of here. Is there anything up there, miss? That's your fuel. Symbols. Yep.
Come aboard.
You're a freaky lord. You're a freak man. Alright, get this car out of here.
We've got a location on El Polito's
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
That's true.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
I don't know. You get air conditioning while you want to get a Lambo, I'll get a Lambo. Lamborghini, Ferrari, whatever, you still get pretty damn good air conditioning. I don't see a point driving my fancy car on these dirt roads. Maybe there's a sweet off-road vehicle like fire and sound a little better, but this.
Shit, we got cartel soldiers nearby.
Clear on this side.
See if I pick up those weapons and not unlock them. Let's hope this gear is waterproof.
Let's go.
Move on. I'm on your six.
For reason, I don't think probably this can't drive on the road until I get stuck in the mud and shit too often.
Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
at all.
Fire.
Roger. I have a shot. Engage.
Looks like there's some friction
enemy
between
down.
Unidad and the cartel. Interesting. That's it, we're clear.
Interesting. Intriguing, I see. Find the metals too, Alright. Frag grenades, binoculars, thermal vision.
Set, let's go.
Okay, take out the road here. This thing is not totally off road as I thought it would be.
C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Two Sicarios.
Point him out.
They didn't know something was up before. They sure as hell do now. Get to cover.
Come save me! Save me! Get here! Save me! Kill us, people!
Freak show.
Oh, come on. What the fuck y'all doing? Save me! I'm more important than save me! Even player here, computer!
Ah, oh, God.
Cartel station shut down. The rebels might be able to come out in force.
All right. That was tense.
Okay.
All right, let's try this.
I'll pilot.
Got most of that. Everything else is details. You could always go out the demo, or maybe I could go over here instead.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Alright. Guess the attempt to helicopter is alright now. By that fancy tower there. We're gonna check that out, son. We're gonna check that out.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Here real quick, real fast. Warmed up, yep. Calms, huh?
Han alcanzado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Ningún contacto en el reporte. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? I'm riding in a motorcycle.
Yeah, perfect.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades mantengan su información de búsqueda.
Yeah, you lost count to damage, all right? I see him right there. We lost count of the enemies. He's freaking right there. Alright, let's go that way. fancy temple there is. Train moving. I think we could destroy that train. Probably.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for the Shonies. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who need something like this.
Bowman, we're in Bukhara.
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Bukhara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pakatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebel's profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forage for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Look at this shit.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Suenio's a god?
He sure as hell does.
Alright, let's do this then. I know, everybody does this here, but yeah, screw it. We got this here.
Is up. Mark the captain.
Howling there, most likely.
Marking an enemy. I got a third. Target number 5. Hey, sniper on the roof. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
That's pretty sure I can shoot through certain covers here. I just want to get down. Are we giving to?
Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. They're on alert. Alright, breathe easy.
Chaos easy.
Got a tango. Moving to position. Ready.
Alright, let's try this squat thing.
Call the shot. I don't have a shot.
Great, the alarm's all we need.
I'm engaging takeoffs. We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Yeah.
Way over here. Mortars incoming, take cover.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Mm-hmm. You would think.
Helicopter inbound.
Deep bear. All right, come on. This later. For now, I'm just gonna go over there and just kill every single one barehanded. Bare hands.
Spotting another tango. Tango number 3.
Target spotted.
Trying to make. I'm gonna get surprised to put some embellishment in there. Yeah, we'll just let it make it. We'll make it so look good. I was Jesus' buddy for the first year on that stuff, man.
Okay, all clear. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
That makes 5.
We're gonna see you. Yes. Chopper's approaching. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Got another tango.
Down! Get down! Chopper!
Got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain. Marking a tango. It's close to that local. Marking target.
Tangos are marked.
Background.
Standing by.
Look at this guy here running off too.
That was close.
Helicopter inbound.
We rattled somebody's cage. Helicopter, get down.
Chopper, down, down.
Temple complex here.
That was close.
Taking the bike.
All right, let's see what it says here on this intel. Ooh, oil, gasoline.
Chopper's approaching.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, we're good.
Come on, boy, huh? Yeah, I said we're gonna get a chopper, but screw it. Using the chopper helicopters to LA is only best when you have a team. I don't got a team with me right now. There won't let me up. Oh, okay, then. Screw you then. Whoa! What the hell was that? I don't think, whatever. Okay, just gotta go through that way then. Fine.
go through the stupid train tracks.
The lieutenant's on the run.
God damn, where are you shooting? We don't have to... Fuck it, I'll chase him down. Get in.
I'll drive.
I'm in, let's go.
It's slowing down already, good.
Fire.
We'll go.
You get that far away, good. Makes it safe for that convoy. Turn, damn it, turn!
It's free, weapons free.
God damn it! Get up that hill. You're a truck. Get up, do the truck thing. Ah, good.
Alright,
so slower.
Get that quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
Está bien.
I ain't no snitch. But I'll tell you this one thing.
Alright. Don't make me drive all the way out here, you asshole. Make me drive all the way out here, jackass.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this.
Especially those with room inside their stomach. Vale, that's it for today, baby. Perico up the air. Tune in later for more of your favorite DJ this side of the Altiplano. Damn right I'll talk to Sueño. Like the cabron listens to me anymore.
I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address.
Alright, we got that. Is the chopper there? Yep. Ooh, nice.
Alf.
Alright, let's see. But I missed that. Oh man.
Check it out, weapons case. Nice.
At the store, huh? Maybe later. Might do it just for my PC here. Buy the stuff online. Just for my PC.
Chopper incoming. Better not roll this thing.
Basis, huh? Come on, come on, fly, Danny, fly. I feel like we scraped that one.
Crossing into Malka province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near El Chito.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of drug traffickers.
You can't see I know his stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pay dispute, the audience rioted. Wreck the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visit so we can prove it.
Hold on.
We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up.
Hey, I see a
Watch
truck
the truck.
Down
we need the
road.
Shit inside of it.
Let's take out its escort to claim it for the rebels.
Unidas is fucking reinforcements. They're driving away.
No, under the truck. Oh no, I can't see. Why can't I see? Save me! I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here, am I?
Gasoline secure, ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full service outfit.
Frag in, frag out, frag everywhere. Got a frag here. Probably saw around 3. There we go. Let's do this one more time.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'll catch up with you.
My name is there. Check it out.
Jesus, take a look at that place.
Sticks out like lipstick on a pig, don't it?
That's gotta be DJ Perico's house. Let's check it out.
Rico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can. We've got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location. Shooting these fuckers.
You didn't break my heart.
I got a sniper, get down.
Care good you run out.
You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
Hey, start shooting my guys.
foundation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Contact near the stack of tires.
No more contacts? Doesn't look like it.
We're clear on this side.
They're all dead. You dead, Jim?
We hooked the hornet's nest.
Alright, where the hell is it? Up here? Oh, look.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Our music is playing.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Get the hell out of the car!
Buckle up, people.
I'm not sure that sounds huge. Well, huge. Not that huge, but Foster's bigger is a bigger town.
Let's move.
There's just a bigger town around here. The hell is this music?
Anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here? Gracias. Time to dust off our chopper flying skills. Got a 20 in the cartel machine that needs delivering to the rebels.
Mm-hmm. All right. Put your case there. Skippies don't like abilities, even abilities themselves. Putting lipsticks on a pig. Sounds still pretty crappy. Not their fault, obviously.
And it will become the truth.
The horn at the goddamn thing. This thing is a 4x4, ain't it? Shit, we're going
to the cartel antenna. Let's turn it off and cut their comms.
Opening fire. We done
with all their money. The cartel would make a nicer metal.
Taking this.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Alright.
Heads up. Santa Blanca's out in force.
All right, we're good.
Yeah, we're good. Coming in. Good. There we go. That was a nice shot, I gotta save that. I'm glad I recorded it then.
Clear.
Well, streaming it, that was pretty awesome. And burn.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back. Later.
was over there. Is somebody hiding or is it a second tell? Yep.
Found an SB network station. Let's get after it. Ooh.
What is this now?
Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Turo Ruiz. And now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some kind of bad blood between the two, so he might give up the DJ.
Civilian ran me over. The civilians ain't helping us. Don't trust the civvies. They don't help us. You bastard. Here is that. Oh, over there, there, everywhere. Let's try to start with here. Nice.